Hey YouTube, in the past I was already showing the opening of the box of Monster Hunter 3. Today I will show some of the gameplay after I play for some time. I play with this with the UI Classic controller that I do review on this in the past. You basically can play with the remote and on track if you want. Now let's get to the game. Now, what you do in the game is basically hunting all kind of monster. A lot of the monster look like a dinosaur, but not exactly. You upgrade your weapon, your armor. You collect all kind of things and improve your house and your village. Now you can choose here. Okay, begin again. This is my file. Now you have only play when you have a solo play. The game also support the Wii speak, the microphone of the Wii, but I don't have someone to check it because you need other people with the Wii speak to do it. Now this is my character. So I play 1 hour and 6 minutes. Now we can go to the village and play the normal game, the solo campaign. I think the city is the multiplayer. I tried yesterday, but I don't find. I don't understand how to get to the online or. I get to some place, but the people are not there. Hopefully this time it will work. Now when the first time that you get to done and they have you need to agree to certain condition in Capcom. Basically don't curse and do all kind of bullshit. And it's recorded for 6 months the game or something like that. Now, for what I understand, the game supports USB keyboard if you want. Like I said, it also supports the Wii Stick, so you can speak with people. Let's wait. Let's not do online play. Now, if I'm not mistaken, in the online play, they have option to play a solo campaign in the online. Something like that, so Capcom can put more material to the game. I think that she already does something like that. Now, still the loading. Tell you what to do and not to do, and then hopefully I will find people to play. Now in the review a lot of people speak about the graphic. Now the graphic look like an improved PS2, very good PS2 game, but the monster themselves moving very good. When you fight the monster, especially the big ones, it looks the movement itself look very natural, and the design of the game, the I call it artistically speaking, the game look good, but polygon and all that kind of thing, it look like a improved PS2 game and not more than that, like some people say. And I have Aero to connect. Try to connect. It's annoying that can happen, that this happen. And try again. Hopefully that it works. This is an original game, it's not a copy of something. Out the box. I have the kind of the thing like that. I download software now. Okay. Now if you look at server, now I will stop this video and I will return that I will be in the gameplay.